it's work-life design, you know? Yes, if I worked more, I would make more, but it's not important to me. We make enough, we're comfortable, it's good. What's important to me is that the day I'm on my deathbed, I won't say, oh, I wish I had spent more time with my loved ones, because that's one of the most common regrets of the dying, and I don't want that regret. So I'm lining up my life and I'm designing my career so that I can enjoy what there is to be enjoyed at each stage of my life.